Dear students, in last class we had started the chapter index one, okay? And we had discussed on method of absolute differences and method of index one, okay? And before going, I had started base year also, okay? Base year.
But
previous year, not with 2005. I am comparing 2015 price with 2010 price. Okay, what I will write? I2 equals to P2 upon P1. For 2020, what I will write? P3 upon just previous P2. This is called chain base. Chain base changes continuously, while fixed base does not change. Okay, in real life, what is required? Chain base method is required. Okay, we are not interested in comparing price of suppose our mobile or smartphone in last 5 years. We have computed just recently, previous 6 months or previous 1 year. Okay, means we are actually using chain base method. Although it is not that we are using it, but we are using chain base method in our daily life. Okay, now let us take some questions, some example. These questions I have taken from my textbook. I am taking question from exercise 1.1, question number 1. Okay. So, you can write this question with me.
Okay.
Now, for getting this base metal. Every time we are comparing price from one fixed price. Okay. Now come to the chain base metal. Chain-based index or chain-based method. In chain-based method, we have to compare price from just previous price. Okay? In the first case, 2008, previous price is also same, 2005-2008. So for first year, FPI and CPI are same. Okay? Now, for the second year, 2008 is compared with 2007. For the second year also both are same. Okay. Now 289 is compared with 284, not with 279. Change is that 289 upon 284 into 100. Then 293 upon 289 into 100. Then 297 upon 293 into 100. Then 313 upon 293 into 100. 328 upon 293 into 100. 345 upon, oh sorry if I get some mistake student, sorry, just make a correction. This is 297 upon 293, that is 313 upon 297. Just previous year we have to take, okay? Sorry. 313 upon 297 into 100. Then 328 upon 313 into 100. And then 345 upon 328 into 100. This is the chain based method, okay? Every time we are comparing the current price with just previous price, just previous. For 2009, just previous is 2008. For 2015, just previous is 2014, and so on. Okay? Now the third part. This question has come in your board exams also. Okay? Now what should be taken as fixed base? Average of 2011, 12, and 13. 2011, 12, and 13. How to find average? You can find average of wages of 2011, 12, and 13. 293 plus 297 plus 313 divided by 3. Just add a divide by 3, we get 301 item. Just check it. Okay? 301 you will get. Yes, 301. In now every price we have to compare with 301. Okay. Now for 2008, 275 upon 301 into 100. Then 284 upon 301 into 100. 289 upon 301 into 100. 293 upon 301 into 100. 297 upon 301 into 100. 313 upon 301 into 100. 328 upon 301 into 100. Then 345 upon 301 into 100. You can calculate it using your calculator. Okay? So student, I hope this question is clear to you. The concept of chain base as well as fixed base is clear to you. Now I am giving you one homework. Okay? If you are having textbook, then kindly try question number 2 from your textbook. Okay? Exercise 1.1, question number 2, that is your homework. And if you will not get the solution, don't worry, we will discuss it in next class. Or you can contact me anytime. Okay? I will help you in providing the solutions. Thank you, students. Bye.